Monte Carlo Simulation and the Impact of AI. A Guide for Investors. The world of investment is increasingly turning towards sophisticated quantitative models and simulations to evaluate potential risks and returns. One of the most prominent methods used in this domain is the Monte Carlo Simulation, MCS. With the rise of artificial intelligence, AI, the power and utility of MCS have grown even more. In this video, we'll delve deep into understanding Monte Carlo simulation, its applications in the investment domain, and how AI is changing its landscape. What is Monte Carlo simulation, MCS? Monte Carlo simulation is a statistical technique that allows for the modeling of complex systems that have uncertain parameters. It involves performing a large number of random simulations to obtain a distribution of possible outcomes. MCS is named after the Monte Carlo Casino in Monaco because of the randomness inherent in the technique, much like casino games. Example: suppose you want to assess the potential profit or loss of an investment over a year, but the rate of return is uncertain. Instead of using a single expected rate, you could use MCS to simulate thousands of possible rates and then calculate the potential profit or loss for each rate. The end result would be a distribution of potential profits and losses, giving you a better understanding of risks and potential rewards. Applications in investment. Portfolio optimization. Investors can use MCS to determine the optimal asset allocation of their portfolios, taking into account the expected return and risk of each asset. Risk assessment. MCS can model the behavior of financial instruments under various market conditions, allowing investors to assess the risks associated with their investments. Option pricing. MCS is used extensively in valuing options and other financial derivatives. Forecasting. It can be used to predict stock prices, interest rates, and other economic indicators by simulating various scenarios. The impact of AI on Monte Carlo simulation. Enhanced computational power. With AI, especially deep learning models, the computational capabilities are significantly enhanced. This allows for more iterations in a Monte Carlo simulation in less time, leading to more accurate results. Improved data analysis. AI can analyze vast amounts of data to determine trends, patterns, and correlations. This data can then be used to refine the parameters and models used in MCS, making the simulations more reflective of real-world scenarios. Dynamic adjustments. Traditional MCS models are static. However, with AI, these models can be dynamic and adaptive. For instance, an AI-powered MCS can adjust its parameters in real time based on incoming data, ensuring that the simulation remains relevant and accurate. Scenario generation. AI can be used to generate more realistic and diverse scenarios for MCS, enhancing the breadth and depth of the simulation. Example. Consider a hedge fund that uses MCS to assess the risk of its investments. By integrating AI, the fund can constantly monitor global news, economic indicators, and market trends. If there's a sudden geopolitical event, the AI can adjust the parameters of the MCS in real time, allowing the fund to better understand its exposure and make informed decisions. Challenges and considerations. While the integration of AI into MCS offers many benefits, it also presents challenges. Overfitting. AI models can become too complex and fit too closely to historical data, failing to generalize to new situations. Transparency. Many AI models, especially deep learning models, are seen as black boxes, making it hard for investors to understand the rationale behind certain predictions or outcomes. Data quality. AI models are only as good as the data they're trained on. Poor or biased data can lead to misleading MCS results. The integration of AI into Monte Carlo simulation presents a revolutionary step forward for the world of investment. By leveraging the computational and analytical prowess of AI, investors can gain deeper insights, better risk assessments, and more accurate forecasts. However, like all tools, it's essential to understand its limitations and use it judiciously. If you enjoy our videos, we'd appreciate it if you could like, subscribe, or share. Your support means a lot to us. Thank you.